Everybody, we are on day 13, Dark Souls 2. We are going to play for about an hour, and then I'm going to go out to watch the Chicago Blackhawks, hopefully, win the series against Minnesota. But before that, we got some killings to do. Alright. Let's change up our equipment a little bit. Die right here. Well, I don't like how much I get back from that ring, so we're gonna switch that up. Poison! Why would I use a flask? Get dead! Thank you. Bitch, light my fire. Oh my god, I don't have my death counter up. Poison. I'll show you. Torch, and then boss. God. Is that entire place poison? What does it mean by tri-torch? Huh. careful. I actually don't know how to beat this guy. Oh my gosh, King Fishy has been waiting for me. I think it's very fair that they have a boss fight that is entirely composed of poison. Oh! I should not look at my chat and I should watch the game. One, two, three. Alright, let's go searching for... Maybe turning off the windmill stops the poison or something? Oh yeah, we're making progress. We are making progress. Poison yourself. Really? Let's look for a way to turn off the poison. Weakness? torch and then boss. What the frick does that mean? Ah. Is it really gonna count all the way up to poisoning me? Trying to make progress. All this poison's making it difficult, however. Slices, it dices. It even makes chili and fries. Moist. Oh, it's a trap. So I've already been over here. Oh, this is just the other side. Other side of that. Damn it, poison. Drink! Dead. I'm missing something. I see that there's levers on the walls. I'm not sure if that's how to turn off or to drain poison out of this place or something. Jackass? Thank you. Would plunge my sword deeply into your chest. More fond of attacking with a two-handed weapon. That note is bothering me. Bonfire ahead, then good luck. Destroy required ahead. Try bonfire. What does it mean? What does it mean? Fire required. Destroy. Try bonfire. Damn it. Everyone knows it's not safe to drink. Ah, Estus flasks. On this game at least. Why is this here? This makes no- Oh shit! Poison. So no diving through poison, puts out the torch. Kingfish, I may need another hint soon. I don't think I want it yet, but I might. I have a feeling there's something in here I gotta find to turn off. To either drain the poison or turn off the poison. That note said to burn something. So I guess I'm looking for something to burn? just the other side of that. I'm dead. God damn it. Daggers sticking out of me left and right. Alright, I got 25 minutes. Still need to set something on fire. Lost all my souls. Are you kidding me? Nothing like a little arson to wake you up in the morning. Gonna shake my head disapprovingly at the game for that one. I can cast spells too. Oh, you changed it. Here she lost her head. Oh! Okay, crazy bitch. What are you cutting me off now? steady. Oh, stay out of the poison. And let's stay out from underneath that giant pole iron. Okay, that's not bad. We'll restore some humanity, go in there, and get her next time. How long was your shift at work? I wasn't gone that long today. Do some attunement also. I don't ever use that. Poison really hurts her, or the fire, I mean. Only cast 3 spells. Again, just throw the hands up in victory, folks. Oh, wrong spell. Oh my god. The fire gods have blessed me with the ability to destroy souls. To actually look around the outside of this room. Oh, mostly because there's nothing, probably. That's cool. Oh, phantom. Fine work. Be wary of liar dashing through ahead. Message. Cute. We're going in here. Okay, let's check our chat, see who's watching and say hi. Hey, we got Light Rain and Kingfishy watching tonight. I'm gonna be here for about another 15 minutes, guys, then I'm going out to watch the Blackhawks. This is quite the elevator. Oh, look at me! I'm more human than human. Hello? That's a nice castle you've got there. It'd be a shame if anything happened to it. Alright. You know what would really make this game terrifying? If there was, ooh, the Iron Keep. If there was a hissing noise just out of the background and a creeper came up trying to hug you. That would just be creepy. Okay, that's kind of creepy too. Oh, there's stuff under there, that's cool. Let's go check that out. That's a bonfire. Can I not go past it? I can't. Am I taking damage here? Oh, you bet your ass I'm taking damage there. Alright, we'll have to get that another time. Liquid hot magma. Yep, I am not that intrigued. Oh, I was gonna fight two-handed, but then I saw there were two of you. Oh my god, these guys have pretty intense poise. I think I'm just like dead? Oh, you wanna follow me, huh? Alright. I have nowhere to roll! You bastard! These guys hit incredibly hard, by the way. I'm losing half of my health bar by taking one hit. Come here, you. I said, what in the book? I said, what in the book? Okay, that's what I figured. Same thing over here. Yep, okay. Look carefully in short right. Why would it ever be safe? Black steel katana. Hello. Oh, we got your branch. Cool. Fallen Control, Turkale, Darkstorm. Cool.
Very well. No pressure.
No pressure. Let's talk to you somewhere.
Quite unusual. Why, mainly a treasure hunter, you see. Many a merchant on the site. A room, a bang. I don't care what thing's worth. I enjoy what I do. Well, I suppose there's good iron in these, but the fuel was too heavy. Fire spiked it from the earth. At least, that's what beats up. So, what? Hey, you know that old fella? He talks really oily a bit. I didn't want to disappoint him, so just... Let me just say, there are lots of legend. Have you heard? Built to honor the drum. Why, mainly a treasure hunter.
We off to talk up some treasure. Down there, that's awesome. Okay, cool. Okay. Oh, is that the way to go? Oh, shit. I guess that's the way to go. Cool. Off we go. Fucking attack? That's a first. Death, I think. Oh, it's a long way for a bonfire. Thank you. guys have a weird, like, they have high poise, so it's hard to interrupt them. One more. And then I have to leave, because I have a half-hour drive. Ah, there we go. Worked that time. Shield slam works pretty well against them, it looks like. Okay. Probably don't want to come from there. Let's continue this way. Holy hell, look at this place. Hello. The shit. Oh. Following me again. be it for now. Aw, oh, man, Flox, you showed up right at the end of my stream. Telling people not to die in Dark Souls is like telling ice not to freeze in a freezer. It's just gonna happen. Alright, thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna be back later tonight after the Hawks win. Hopefully, if they don't, I'll be a little upset, but it's fine. Life goes on. Killed another boss, we're up to 17. We've got, I don't know how many bosses left. But, yeah. That's it for now. So thank you for watching. I'll be back in a few hours. Have a nice night, guys.